We have some disturbing news out of London this morning, where British police say they have uncovered a suspected terror plot. And now Scotland Yard is investigating whether or not the Queen was a potential target. Lama Hassan has more.
This morning, an alleged terror plot foiled in London, possibly connected to Remembrance Day celebrations that the Queen and the royal family planned to attend. Swooping on several addresses in London on Friday, Scotland Yard's armed officers arrested four men as part of a, quote, ongoing investigation into Islamist-related terrorism. Specific targets were not made public, but we've learned overnight that there are heightened concerns about Remembrance Sunday services.
This is a war. And the Queen is on the front line.
The Queen and the royal family are set to attend the annual festival Remembrance at the historic Royal Albert Hall in London tonight. A weekend full of public events the royals attend to remember the nation's war dead. Every year, the Queen, Prince William and other members of the royal family pay their respects by laying a wreath at the cenotaph or empty tomb.
They will go to any lengths to protect Her Majesty.
Security had already been heightened because of jihadis returning from the front lines in Syria, threatening to carry out attacks on British soil, and the recent shooting in Canada's Parliament, where a gunman stormed into Parliament after shooting a military reservist at the Canadian National War Memorial. Typically, the police here execute raids at dawn. With these arrests made last night, it suggests Scotland Yard might have been tipped off to take immediate action. Police had already been on high alert since the terror threat level was raised to severe in August, meaning that a terrorist attack is highly likely. So expect to see more armed police officers around the capital this weekend. As far as we know, the royal schedule, the royal events are going ahead as planned. Lama Hassan, ABC News, London.